you're in a smoky room, babe. You wear a Burberry tank, some dark black pants. Cause you were so fine that I got paralyzed when I looked you in the eyes. How do we end up here tonight? With just a shot of tequila, you started Mula Selena. We moving side to side, Ariana style, girl. Till you turned around and looked at me with those dark, dark eyes. Stars above the sky. I'm addicted to you tonight. The story's written for you and I. You stole my heart right away the night. I'm the stars above the sky. I'm a
what's up, everybody? How you doing? We have something special planned. Puzzles are still here. Puzzles are still there. Garden just left. Puzzles are still here.
No, he's not.
Why do I have two tractors now? Hold on.
What the hell is this?
Since when do I own two tractors?
You got someone coming along now with a gravel truck or something? That's not an AI.
No, that's not.
There is another Civ on, I forgot.
The Gene. Fuck?
Who is Gene?
Okay, now puzzles is left.
Who is
what?
That?
I have no idea.
He's just
why is the lighthouse so popular?
Fly in here
and
then left. He just what? You wanna go talk to him?
No way. Really. yeah.
Hang on, okay, I might have a sniper rifle in the truck.
Streamlabs,
no, don't fucking shoot him.
Don't.
No, I'm joking. I'm not. No, so you know where I'm parked up at the moment? If you carry on going, it's a dead end. Isn't
yeah.
It? There's a couple of houses. Do you know if anyone has claimed them?
I don't think anyone has.
Okay. Because I don't want any issues for anyone's RP if we turn up at the same time and say, well, you know, this is my house. And so I'll move all my people down there.
I'd say you can move them to Lighthouse, but I kind of own that as well.
Well, originally, that's where they were going to be. You know, I said they renovated it and so on, but...
I'm going to save myself from a heartache, and I'm going to restart my computer because it's lagging bad. I don't know what's causing it.
Sure.
So I will be right back.
Okay.
Zach, you're boring. What's up, Jenna? Thanks for the host. Appreciate it. You're setting up for stuff right now, so... You know. Setting stuff up, got a few things planned. You found your knife? Oh. But, yeah. I couldn't think of a title, so I just did, you know. We'll see what happens. I have no idea why I have two tractors. I'ma just, you know. Shit, I wanna keep that tractor. Let's get rid of this tractor. Anyone want a tractor?
No, thanks.
Okay.
I'm good.
I see I got a in this bloody country. Bad in caravans.
You may not get enough speed. I don't know if I'm gonna get enough speed for this. And now he was showing it. Oh my god, who is this? Better not be Garland. Wait, am I gonna get enough speed for this? I doubt it. This is gonna be a death mission. Should I?
Oh, I didn't realize you stopped. I thought it stopped because you wasn't going up. All right.
Should I?
Yeah, why not? We got a few minutes until Taylor's sorted.
I don't know who that cop is. I feel like it's Garland. Probably come to get another taco. Alright. I don't want to scratch my other tractor. My other tractor's pristine condition.
Here we go.
Oh, it almost landed on me in the water. Almost landed on me in the water.
It's not Garland. It is a trooper, I think.
I don't know if Garland switched to a trooper, though.
He's now making a fuss of the dog.
Oh. You better not be annoying our dog. Which I always forget the name of.
It actually looks like a Labrador. I know you were saying...
No, we've had Labradors here. We've had... there was a Husky earlier. And I... It's Garland.
It's a magic dog.
Now it's a Labrador again.
It's a magic dog.
You what, bro?
Yeah, this... I got going. I'm walking the dog, man. What do you think I'm doing? Hey,
what's up, Vex? What's up, Vex? How you doing? Hey, Vexy. You better not hurt Vex. Taylor loves him.
Well, what the fuck are you doing with tractors?
I'm just playing with them, man.
Hey, Rapido! I don't pay you enough to sit there on your hands and knees and not do anything.
My God,
Rapido!
God. He's yelling at the gardener.
Of course.
Hey, don't steal my dog!
He's not your dog, bro, he's mine.
He's my dog. Get the fuck out of here.
He's
my
not.
Dog. See, look, I got a leash.
No, he
I
ain't, got the leash. He ain't your dog, bro.
He ain't
your dog,
dog,
bro. No, he ain't. He's
right?
Not your dog.
Good
he's,
boy.
He's
good
not
boy.
Your dog. He lives
good
here
boy.
With me and Taylor. He's not your dog.
He's
not your dog,
my
bro.
Dog.
No, he's not. He's my
yeah,
dog.
He is.
No, he ain't.
Yeah, he
no,
is.
No, he's not. He's my
yeah,
dog.
No, he is.
No, he's
he
not.
Really is.
No, you're just fucking jealous that I have a dog unlike you. What's up, boy? How you
no,
doing?
This is my
hey,
dog.
Buddy. No, he's not. What's
he doesn't
up,
like
buddy?
You.
He
said you smell
he
bad. He said you
he
smell
was
bad.
Talking about you, bro.
No, he wasn't. He was talking about you.
No, he was talking about
what
you.
What is he doing?
He's trying
like
to take my dog.
I don't see a dog. It
Rex, come
like
back
here,
you
into,
fuck!
A moving leaf or
don't
something.
Be mean to Rex! God damn. No, he's trying to steal Rex from us.
You guys have a illegally parked car at your house or something?
Yeah, there's an illegally
you
parked
need me
highway.
To tow it?
Highway Tahoe. Come tow it.
Yeah, what for postal?
0027? Parked illegally on my drive. What's up, Rex? Hi, buddy. Joe, aren't you meant to be at fucking work? Like.
Yes, but I gotta take care of my daily duties here.
I'm fucking.
Rex, stop
dude,
walking.
I'm off work for the week. Just go back to fucking work, bro. Let Taylor and I deal
just let
with
me
it.
Take care of.
Just let Taylor
let
and I deal with
dog.
It, man. It's not your dog.
No, it's my dog.
Oh, no, come on, Rex. Let's go, Rex. Let's go. Dude, he's not your dog. Get out of here. Go back to work.
No,
no Rex doesn't
dog.
Like.
I've
no, he's not your dog.
See, look, I have the leash. See, I have the leash in my hand.
He's not your dog.
Hey, don't hit a peace officer.
Fucking Garland. Can I come to that Tahoe?
Yeah. Hold on. Then Polito.
Oh god, your voice changed.
Is my voice changer on?
Yeah.
It's 2027 is the location.
It's at the
shit.
Lighthouse.
Yeah.
Oh boys, get out of here.
27.
Get out of here. You too. Yep, you go swimming.
And I might have to go fuel up. Otherwise, I might have to call a tow truck for my tow truck.
I don't know where God went. Where did he go?
Around the back last time I saw him.
He was walking off with the dog.
How's it looking now, Taylor?
Pretty good now. Everything's loading up smoothly.
Garland's trying to steal our dog.
Take that as
a paying you for. I don't pay you to sit around and smoke.
So in that case, Jasper, don't
move
turn
the
up.
The dishwasher,
yet.
Asshole.
Well, don't turn up for the vehicle. Garland will be leaving.
You're smoking next to a propane tank,
Joe,
you idiot.
Go down to the dock. There's someone in the water. I think they need help.
Well, I'm going to fill up my truck anyways.
God damn it.
Okay, good.
Who?
Since
I don't
think
know,
I
they
can
just
make it
fell
out
off the
dock
into the water. And where the fuck is Rex at, bro?
30 fuel.
What'd you do
you
with him?
Yeah, probably not.
I'm gonna murder you.
No, if Garland doesn't actually leave, I'll go up and tow his.
If he doesn't leave, I'll put a bullet in him.
Well, that's how you get arrested quickly.
That's how you change the RP scene real quick.
Yeah. He would die a lot quicker than we planned.
Yeah, I did. I dived on top of him.
You got excited to jump in.
Yep.
You got really excited to jump in there,
yep.
Huh?
Yup. He's right there.
I've got the perfect shot on him as well.
Dude, what'd you make that dive for?
Well, he looks like he's dead, man.
Oh, you're the cop. You're the one on duty, not me. So have fun fishing him out. Let me out.
Hey, Niall, you're supposed to climb up the stairs.
Hey, look, I'm trying, okay?
Okay, I'm gonna go take care of the dog first.
No, we're taking care of the dog.
No, Kristen doesn't let me have dogs. That's why I keep him here.
He's our dog, not yours.
Yes, he is.
Are you in Soviet yet, Taylor?
Not yet.
Oh, God.
Not the loading screen.
What's up, Vexy? What's up, Vexy?
Turn around and find a cop there.
What's up, Vexy? Hey, bud. Garden, go back to work. I don't know. It was a husky the other day. What's up? Hi, Vexy.
Oh, he must have. God damn it, these. Rapido, Rapido, Rapido! Off of the porch!
Garland's still there.
Donde aquí, señor?
If not, I'll be a little bit closer to, just signing up anyways.
Yeah, great.
That way you guys don't have to wait for me.
His name should be Houdini. Oh, Taylor, we should call the dog Houdini. Because it keeps changing. It keeps changing, so...
yeah, magic dog.
Yeah. What's up, Houdini? What's up, bud?
I think my computer knows that we want to do something tonight.
It's just being annoying.
Yeah. It's still loading.
But you can't have things scripted. It has to just come naturally.
Yeah. How dare you?
I'm sorry, Houdini.
Did you just do something to the dog?
No. Get out of here, boy.
All right. You can go ahead and take him out, Randall.
That was a great bit of stuff. Don't take me out. What? No. I didn't do anything. What is Garland doing?
Oh,
okay.
76. Oh,
can you just shoot Garland?
Almost killed me.
I don't have a marksman rifle on me, so I will do my best.
Well, since the officer's dying, I'll just come by and tow his car anyways.
Oh! You missed completely. Oh, hi,
always
Houdini. What's up?
I'm loading back in.
What are you shooting?
His car.
Watch out for the dog.
My god, don't walk, but tell the dog to not walk behind.
If you call shots fired to this whole scene, we gotta wait 30 minutes to clean it all.
Garland's not paying attention. He's just leaving.
I'm so upset.
Garland's just leaving.
Well. All right.
Oh, he's flying out of here. He might want to.
Might want
to
get out of here.
Oh, he's going to you. He's going to you, bro. You might want to get out of here, Randall. Where'd the dog go? Oh shit! There's the dog.
Can't you DM him and tell him to 66 it or something like that?
Nope, he's unseen.
I just told him 66 shots.
Oh, your dog is gonna walk out onto. Oh, Jesus.
That's me.
Okay.
He's traveling all the way to the end of the road. So who's this turning up now?
I have no idea.
Who is that?
Oh, Taylor, don't run in front of me.
That 78.
I can hear loads of gunfire, but it's not
me. It's me.
Still trash.
It's Niles. Now who's that random guy that just showed up?
Hey Taylor, Garland was trying to take the dog.
So you said to you, Garland, to 66 it, yeah?
I'm just target practicing. Yeah, I messaged him 66 it.
Okay, great. I will get back to my, Spying. Is that an AI then, or someone?
I don't know who that is.
Because the only other civ is 81 or 646 Derek.
I think it's Derek. Going down there. I'll get the boat out.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go park up in Grapeseed. I have my Hare Mountain Lion. This lighthouse property is not safe. I don't have a gun.
Where you at? I'll kill it.
I don't know. It was down the road from... It was by the bridge. I heard it.
Oh, yeah, that's just... Oh,
there's Garland.
Well, at least you heard it, Dave, yesterday.
Dude, I was telling Dave about the mountain lion, and he just wasn't listening. I was like, Dave! Dave! You idiot!
Oh, Garland is back on scene.
Oh my god.
Okay, can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
I've been talking this entire time and I realized my mic wasn't even working.
Judo, thanks for the host, appreciate it.
And
get the fuck out of here.
Okay.
Get out of here, Joe! Come on!
Let me know if you want this car towed.
I'm going to bed, watch out. I'm backing my car up.
You're gonna break the fence if you back it up. Oh my god.
No, I'm not. Watch out.
Joe, just go to your other house, completely. Bro.
Who the fuck parked
him
in
the
just
car?
Who parked
go to your other house, bro.
Other
come
truck.
On, get out of here. Okay.
This is my
that,
main house
Dave
with her.
No, it's not. You live down in the city with her. She
right,
didn't like
Dave
it here.
Try to do that.
Okay. All right, peace. I'll see y'all
that
tomorrow, Steven. Buddy.
Jesus Christ.
Niall.
Okay.
From a few nights ago.
Lock the car up for me.
No.
Alright.
Well, I guess he's a, I guess he's in a fight with his girlfriend right now, his wife. Okay.
Alright, I'm starting the stream now. Let's get everyone out of here.
Yeah, I'll get rid of Garland. Yeah, he's gone. So I'll delete his car as well.
Okay, I want to check something.
Is he? Is he going to go off the edge?
This channel's all fine.
Yep, he's going for it.
Jesus Christ. Oh my god. I'm doing good, you know. I'm fucking, you know, we're surrounded by fucking animals here.
How is my channel offline yet? I am streaming.
I got the notification that you were live.
Okay, again.
Fake news.
I'm trying to... Checks. Oh, there we go. Okay.
Yeah, you're online for me too.
Okay, good.
Yep, same.
Is it showing my... Okay, cool. Alright.
Sometimes it takes a little while before actually...
Yeah.
Oh wow, there's only three cops on now.
That doesn't matter.
The less the better, to be
honest.
Yeah. Don't want to get pulled.
Yeah. Away. That's the whole point.
Got the hope, we got the turn.
Trying to. Do you guys still have the stream up?
I don't know. Not anymore.
No, I closed you down.
Trying to test an alert system. And I need to know if there's something on the screen right now.
Okay, hang on.
Oh, God.
Yep, I see you live.
Okay, is there like a notice on the side?
Yeah, caution. The following stream may contain some.
Perfect. Awesome. Glad that worked.
Not on mobile.
In 6 seconds. So, yeah.
Not on mobile.
Okay, that's fine. All right. So, awesome. So there's a random guy on our porch. Get out of here.
It's one of Garland's buddies.
Remember, you can clear the area as well.
Yeah, but that gets rid of the dog if the dog is near us. I don't know where the dog is.
Fix your walking style. You look like you're hurt.
Why do you need a med kit?
Worry about it. Yeah, that's a fair trade.
Oh my god, thank you.
That's a fair trade.
Okay, alright. Oh, dang
yeah,
it.
I switched my show.
Oh, good. Glad you changed that. Alright, I'm gonna go over here and I'm gonna talk to the stream real quick. And then, I'm gonna come up to you and talk to you about just the day off or whatever. But
yeah, I'll be
anyone talking. Have questions before we start?
Nope. Just good luck to everyone and fingers crossed.
Yep. All right.
You got a scene idea. What's your scene idea, Gianna? What have we planned? Don't worry about it. You'll find out. I'm excited for this.
Hey, I know you wanna mute. Right. There we go.
I'm excited for this. You're posting your OCRP suggestions, okay. Okay. The moon. Oh, man. Oh, God. Yeah, I'm excited. You had no idea she streamed. She only just started streaming. She's not been streaming all that long. But the moon looks so amazing. I fucking love Envy. It looks so good all the time. Ooh. Ooh, I like that, Jenna. I like that. God damn. Jenna, I'm not gonna lie, I was actually thinking of doing something with the two knives which we have here, which are normally on that. I was thinking of like just walking into them one day and then they like cut my foot. But yeah. What's up, Tom? Don't get dead? I don't wanna get dead. I don't plan on getting dead today. Hopefully no one gets dead, but yeah, I was thinking of like having a knife land on my foot or something one day. That could be pretty cool. Oh shit. But this stream is probably gonna get turned into a YouTube video at some point. I know, you know what I'm like with making videos and putting them out. It normally takes about 6 months, so who knows, this may end up going up in like 6 months. But yeah, hopefully this goes well. And yeah, I need to just need to check something. What's up?
Nothing much. I was kind of working in the garden back there, but it's way too dirty and muddy back there.
Well, I mean, it is a garden.
Oh, haha, fair enough. do you have a doctor's appointment today? I think I remember you saying something about it.
Is that today?
Well, it's not like you got or ran into a tree, so yeah.
It is today, isn't it? Well, yeah. What would I do about you?
probably be passed out in a car after slamming into a tree, so you're welcome.
Actually, I'd probably be dead.
Yeah, if it wasn't for me, you probably would be, but...
Well, I guess I should head out to that then. You know, I don't want to be late. That'd be awkward.
Yeah, I don't think doctors like that too much. I'll be here. I think I would just kind of work around the house. I hate that it got dark so fast, but hey, it's our day off, so.
Yeah, are you gonna be, how long are you gonna be here for? You gonna be here the whole day, or?
That's the plan.
Alright. Well, see you when I get back then.
Sounds good. Oh. Give me some cookies.
Okay, I'll get you some cookies. Okay. You want anything else or just cookies?
Use the bomb. I mean, who can't have milk with cookies? I mean, you gotta grab some milk.
Okay, I'll go do the grocery shopping while I'm out.
Oh! I'm so glad I didn't have to do that.
Alright, I'll be back. Well, guess we're going to the doctor's and then I'm gonna go do the grocery shopping. Let's see. And I need to get fuel. What would I do without Taylor? Hey. That's all the way down in the city. God damn it. Oh well. On to the city I go. Guys, where should I go do the grocery shopping? That'd be a good idea. A good place to go do some grocery shopping. Toledo has a market? The Mega Mall? Yeah. Okay. We'll go down to the Mega Mall. Because, I mean, my doctor's appointment is already in the city. So it'd be kind of awkward having to go down to the city and then up to the Polito and then back up to the house. I mean, I could also go Grapeseed. Could also go to Grapeseed. There's that, shopping place there. This is what I get for crashing and getting shot. I have to go do all this shit. Oh well. Oh, that was a cool shot through the bushes. Damn. You were thinking Harmony? Okay, well, we have a lot of options. You got a Calzone? I have no idea what Calzone is. I don't think I've ever heard of Calzone.
What did you do?
Sectus, thanks so much for the raid, I appreciate it. How was your stream, buddy? Hope you, actually, is he here yet? Oh no, is Sectus here yet? Bruh. How was your stream, bud? Hope you had a good stream. Options are good, yeah. It was pretty good. That's good. That's, I like hearing that. That's music to my ears, bro. I started this stream super late today, so I mean, you know, this probably ain't gonna be a very long stream, but we've been planning this RP for a while, so it's gonna be good. Yeah, we could do that. Like, they might not have the milk. Or the cookies. He needs some milk. he doesn't need milk. Dude, I miss Vine so much. Vine was the shit. I used to be on Vine all the time. It was amazing. I actually made some vines, but yeah, I won't get into that. That was a very long time ago. Like, a very long time ago now, so you just yeeted the cup, yo. Oh man. Doctors, were you earlier today or were you Civ? I wasn't paying attention earlier. Alio? You arrest anyone? Oh damn. Oh damn. Joe, the fuck, bro? The fuck, Joe? Timing out Sectus for fucking 10 minutes, Jesus. Dude, undo his timeout, bro. Oh god. Just sit on the highway. He pooped his pants. I should have stayed on the highway. Damn it, but there's no parking up here. There's some emergency parking, god damn it.
I crashed.
Okay, all these guys running red lights.
I'll wait for you here, shall I?
Yep, my stream's paused, so.
Okay.
I totally forgot to do the muffling sound in game, but I was.
You guys don't need to mute that. Oh, you guys don't need to hear that, so we'll see. Your diaper is now chocolate colored. Oh, man, poor Sectus. It's like, I close enough, I know, right? God damn. Right, parking lot. Zach, if you know, if you get what's going on, don't spoil it, but I will literally. Your defense mechanism for stressful situations is to poop and quake. God. Where's Wiki? I don't know where Wiki's at.
You know, I thought this town would have more weird people. Don't even go there.
Let's see. Where am I meant to go for this today? Where am I meant to go? I think upstairs. We wait for everything to load in. There it is. Okay. Upstairs, front door on the left. Yep. Yeah, I got an appointment with I believe his name's Dr. Randall. Yeah. Right. Yep. Yeah, I can wait though. Appreciate it. Let's see. San Andreas Gun Club. Oh, whoops. That wasn't me. Imagine if someone was killed in a hospital, but not by staff. Jenna, are you okay, or like, you know? That's very random. Oh, God. Oh, well, I guess I'll wait for Dr. Randall. You know what, let's sit in a chair for once. Sit in this chair. Sit in a chair while we wait. Yeah, random is your name. Yes, that is true. You do have a very random name. But, you know. Let's see. Let's just upy this so that we're kind of here a bit longer. Dr. Randall. Hi, Niall, follow you. What? That's random, Tom. That is very random. You're a big fan of Windex. Oh, you're pretending to be a doctor. Yeah, there it is. Yep. There's a few. I've been out all night pretty much. The sun's coming up. I saw a cop. I saw a Palace PD cop. Alright, thanks, Dr. Van. I appreciate it. Yeah, appreciate it. I was gonna say, man, Tom, I don't follow people that say, hey, follow me. If you tell me to follow you, I am not gonna follow you. I follow you if I like your content and I wanna follow you. When's the next plan gonna be? Next week. Yeah, I can do that. Yeah, what day? Next Saturday? Yeah, I should be able to do it. Yep. Yeah, alright. Sounds good. See you then. Alright. Good to go home and go grocery shopping. Look at everyone. Here are actually worse for you, you know. Take that back, bitch. Now leave me alone. The issues of getting shot while on duty. The struggle, man. What a stale fuck. Oh man, the struggle. Oh, look at that car though. Look at that sexy Charger. Oh yeah. Imagine if you were just a bot. I could imagine you as a bot. I don't know why, I just could. That's kind of weird that I could do that, but... You know, yeah. Wait, Mega Mall. Just under a mile away. There's another cop. I'm gonna get stuck at every red light now. Yeah. It's less than 4 months till Christmas, yep. Also, another thing about today, which is actually pretty cool, and I'm... You know, it's actually pretty cool, is... It has officially been 4 years since my life changed forever. So, you know, I'm fucking hyped. It has been 4 years since my life changed forever, and I'm hyped. I can't believe it's been that long already, but yeah. Because 4 years ago today, my name was officially changed to Niall on everything. All my legal documents, everything. So. I am... Yeah. My mom texted me this morning, like, happy name day. I was like, holy shit, no way. No way, is it the day that my name changed already? Like, gee. I was so happy in that day. Like, it was crazy. Okay, I don't trust this, so I'm... Yeah, no. Getting out of there. I don't trust that. I don't like that. My density is down. I'm getting out of this area. The trucks were taking over, yeah. What was my name before that? I don't want to say. I'm not ever... I don't want to tell anyone anyone what my old name was. There's actually only one person that knows. And like out of everyone that I hang out with on Discord and in OCRP and stuff, but I don't ever want to see. It just brings back bad memories for me. Yeah, like you don't really, you don't need to know what people's past names were if they ever changed their name or anything, you know, like that's up to them if they say. It's fine, Tom. It's fine. I don't blame you for asking, you know, it's not every day where, you know, someone's name has been changed and it changed their life forever, you know, but I know there's some trans people which will happily say their old name. I just personally, I don't like saying it. Let's see. Cause she's my sister, motherfucker. I ain't gonna say I love the name Nile. I had like 25 different names that I was gonna pick from. Oh, hell yeah. Flat screen TV, charger, another phone. Let's get a laptop, a pair, the PS5, Xbox 720, and Nintendo. Get a few video games. Get a new fridge and a new oven, dishwasher, dryer, washing machine. Coffee maker. I'm just getting everything, bro. let's get a DSLR, camera bed. There we go. No, we don't have this interior. I just bought so much shit, though. Oh my god. Oh god, I bought new shit for the house. Oh well. Alright, let's go to Harmony and get the groceries. How to cut lights like a pro. How to cut lights like a pro. Take all the alleyways. Turn right and take alleyways. And we'll get on the highway. This lane. When you've played this game so much, you know what's going on and where everything goes. Yeah. What happened to the in-game audio? It's still there. It's pretty quiet though. Let me up that. It's there, it's just a little quiet. Yeah, I mean, I've played it a lot, so I obviously, I know where a lot of things are. Yep, there's the in-game audio. There's the in-game audio app. I turned it down the other day because something was really loud. I mean, because it was raining. What's up, Chris? How you doing? When you do play, you can only have motorcycles because you can't drive for the life of you. Aww. I mean, the handling lines for the cars and the bikes and everything in OCRP are completely different to normal GTA. So we have a different handling line in for the vehicles, so everything's kind of harder to drive and everything. But yeah, it's, you get used to it after a while. I think I went through a phase where I only ever flew helicopters around. It's like that's all I did. I couldn't drive bikes for any. Like, I couldn't drive bikes to save my life. I couldn't drive cars to save my life. So I just flew helicopters around everywhere. Okay, cool. You're a fucking eye on my ass, sir. God damn. Hit some traffic. There's a cop. There's a sheriff. What's the sheriff doing on the highway? Oh, this fucking garland's up in the tree. Wait. That makes sense. That's AI. Garden's up on the side in a tree. Yeah, it's AI trying to pass me. I should really get some gas. I'm gonna drop all the shit that I brought down in the city off. And then we'll go get groceries. Oh, AI, you piece of horseshit. God damn. AI is a piece of horseshit, man. Jeez. Trying to fucking pit me here. Wait. is gonna drop all these consoles off that I brought. Oh man, let's drop these consoles off I brought at the house. Go say hi to Taylor. You know. Ooh. So jumpy there. Oh fuck, where'd my truck go? Ah shit. Oh, my truck's gone somewhere. Damn. Houdini, where you at? Houdini! Where you at, Houdini? Hey, what's up, Houdini? Hey, buddy. What's up, boy? What are you barking at? What are you barking at, Houdini? Hey, Taylor, where you at? Taylor! Taylor! Taylor, where you at? Taylor? Oh, Fred, you seen Taylor anywhere? Taylor! The fuck? Taylor! Taylor, where you at? Houdini, you see Taylor anywhere? Where Taylor go? No, you just... What are you barking at? Okay. Hmm. Taylor! Taylor, where you at? Taylor! Yo, boy, you seen Taylor anywhere? No. Not. Did he go to the lighthouse? Oh, fuck. Taylor's River. Man, you've not seen Taylor, man, have you? Fuck, man. Where is she? Hey, Taylor, you inside? Yeah. Oh, there's no quartz. God, I hope there's no cops. My guy's in panic mode right now. Taylor, you here? Taylor! Taylor! God damn it, Pawn Solo.
Okay, so 501.
Yellow jack, yeah.
I mean, I'll have to see what I got in my garage.
Yeah, I'm gonna be here fueling a while.
Your phone number is still 567, right?
Oh yeah, it's still 567.
All right. Do you want me to just like send you a text if I see something down there?
Yeah, I would appreciate that. Yes.
Okay. Yeah, I can do that. I'll have to put this away because I mean I blew out my tires anyway, so. She's got a little bit too much power.
Why don't we do, hold on a second. What was that? What was the last time you saw her?
At our house, at the lighthouse.
Lighthouse?
Yeah.
Alright, why don't you take we need all hands on deck here. Why don't you take ex-deputy...
Right here. It's behind you, sir.
No. Our ex-deputy over here who was relieved from his duties. Oh, it's such a sad thing. There he is, Francis Severson.
That's a shame.
Yeah, that's my name.
Take him with you. Go down maybe to... Did you just come from the lighthouse now or no?
Well, I was down at... I was down in the city having a doctor's appointment. Came back, she wasn't there. And... Well, she said she was going to be there all day, so that's kind of...
The last message I got from her was, Barnswallow, it's West. I've been kidnapped by Jack. Black Sand King. I don't know where we are. I think maybe in the city. He's gone mad. Please help.
I got a text from her an hour ago, and everything was fine.
Yeah, she was fine an hour ago. She was just... chilling at the lighthouse, you know, doing some gardening in the back, and then...
So wait a minute, who's Jack?
The guy that's been stalking her.
Job she met.
Oh, you know him?
I know who he is, yeah, it's some creep job when fucking Nile was trying to spit some game on her over there.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, I know, right? Remember that whole little ordeal we had going on? And what did I tell her? Be careful, West. These people up here are all fucking whack jobs, crick-a-doodle-loop-a-doos. And what did she get herself into? You know what? This is all your goddamn fault, 294.
No, it's not my fault.
That shit.
It's not my fault,
oh,
man.
Well, yeah.
Jesus, you guys are mustaches.
Hey,
it's
we
not ain't my fault.
Right,
we need
right
to
now.
Find her. We need to find her.
Yeah, I'll tell you, when we find her, though, I'm gonna fucking run this mustache across yours, and I'm gonna cancel yours out with mine. I'll tell you what.
Are you guys gonna kiss?
You wanna go pretty
no,
close.
No, see, there's... All right, no, all right, okay, there's... All right. There's a big difference between rubbing mustaches and kissing.
Yep.
Is there, though?
Yeah, that kind of
is. Oh, yeah. One of them is a lot more sinister.
I'm gonna give you carpet burn with my fucking upper lip, I tell you. Alright, we gotta break
Jesus.
Up. We gotta split up here. Okay, so, alright, this is what we're gonna do. 170, I think this is what we do here. Huddle up. This is what we do. You fucking stay back there, fucking 294. You're not in this huddle.
No, I'm okay. Part of this huddle.
Alright. This is what we gotta do, okay? This is what we gotta do here. Alright. Alright, 170. Head back to the scene where she was plucking, veggies out of the garden. That's gonna be at the lighthouse off of Catfish View. Check there first. Give us a return on that one.
Okay. Watch out for the dog.
Can you give me a post up for that?
2027.
Do you have your 294, you got your duty radio on you?
Yes, in the car.
Alright, we need to get you in. Alright, just turn your radio on so you can hear us. Have 294 just listen in on as well with you so we can figure out what the hell's going on so we can communicate with each other.
So I'm ready to go.
Okay. 294 and Stevenson and X276. Okay, you guys head to 501. That's the registration of that individual. You got your duty weapon on you too, 294?
Yeah.
All right. You head down to 501. We just had a black Sand King stopped over there. We got the registered owner's information. He's probably on to us right now. I need you to head down to 501 down in the city. And then myself, we're going to go. She says she doesn't know where she is. She thinks she's in the city. I'm going to go to the places where I think that somebody would bring somebody. I'm going to start with the waste plant. That'd be the first place that I would look.
Okay.
Then also you could check on, let's see, we could check,
I mean, you could check Rex's. She likes going there a lot.
Yeah, but he's not going to take her where she goes, though. He's going to take her somewhere, you know.
Okay, what do we know about this Jack guy? Where does he live? Does anyone remember his last name? Can you run his information?
I don't have it.
Yeah, I'm going to take off to the PCS. Actually, I'm getting a text to head over there.
Well, I think his last name is
okay.
Jones.
So,
I'll
be right back.
I think it's Jack Jones.
Jack Jones?
Yeah, I feel like
I've
dealt with him a few times.
Let me check his info.
Okay, can I...
Oh, jeez!
Yeah.
Okay?
Do I get a badge now for fucking discovering this mystery?
I mean, we can give you a sticker.
Who else had the idea to run his actual information, y'all?
Do you want a junior deputy sticker?
No, I want an actual deputy fucking badge.
I mean,
here,
you can
junior
take his old
sticker.
One.
I mean...
Oh, that's true.
Sergeant already took that from me.
Hold on a second. Wait
yo,
a minute.
Yeah, what? Yeah. Oh, God. Are you good?
Wait, where are you at, Pindale?
Yes,
your
sir.
Turn.
Wake up!
Alright.
No, okay,
hold on.
Okay, she's just
stop,
one of
stop
the
playing about.
Okay,
stop
hold on a second. Was she living with him?
Yes.
She said she was gardening over at the lighthouse.
She lives with me.
He lives with you?
Yes, we live with each other.
What in the fuck kind of love triangle is this?
I don't know.
Hold on a second. Hold on a second. Let me get my notepad.
This is weird.
This is some Scooby-Doo shit. Scooby-Doo pop pop. So, all right.
Oh man, I wish the Scooby Gang was here.
So she lives with you.
Yes.
You live at the lighthouse?
Yeah.
Does Jack Jones live with you too?
No.
Well, he's fucking registered to the fucking lighthouse.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
He doesn't live there.
What the fuck, you ain't.
Dude, I've never seen him at the lighthouse.
You ain't telling us 294.
You wanna know what I've not told you?
What?
I bought her a game console. That's what I've not told you.
You bought her a game console?
Yeah.
What does that have to do with anything that's going on right now?
Is the game console gonna bring her back? Are you gonna use that as ransom?
Yeah, honestly, what are you gonna fucking
genius?
Okay, guys, can we just focus on finding her right now?
Like, come on.
No, okay. Why does Jack Jones have a registered address at the fucking
I don't know. I don't know. I've lived there for like 4 years now. I lived there with my brother. Well, he doesn't live there anymore, but you know.
Well, is your brother Jack Jones?
No, my brother's Joseph Garland.
Goddamn fingernails right now.
Okay, so can we at least go and find her? Like, can we stop? Can we go do something to find her? Shut up, Sid.
The radio's going off.
I'm gonna turn my radio on.
You got good ears.
At the gas station in Toledo, and he said he was assaulted there. They took his cell phone, and they said something about going up to Mount Chilihead for a picnic with a female dressed in all black.
Okay, let's go.
That's what's going to be
in Relative location. We're gonna head to the cabin and in Chilihead. We're gonna check it out first. Give it a little bit get from him.
He wasn't able to get a plate or anything. Just thought it was a dirt bike and a female was wearing it all black.
10-4.
Hey, Bondswater, can you get a truck?
Can what?
Can you get a truck?
Can you get a truck?
Wait, I got time for no fucking truck.
Oh my god.
God damn.
T-Bow. He's a reckless man. So, what's going on?
We're gonna be en route to that cabin.
Oh, right, I know that, but
why is he 1018?
Where's he going?
We're headed up to the cabin.
294 is coming up duty. Has his radio on him if you can hear, listening to us, just in case.
Oh, God. Chuck Morris's old house? The one up on the hill?
I guess so.
Oh, Jesus Christ. That's
a mountain sunshine.
I got my web on. 10-4-294, does that sound like the description of Jack?
Can you 10-9 the description?
All I got was a whiskey mic and that he was bald.
Yeah, 10-4, that sounds like him.
They said he had a black jacket on, the type that you would wear on a sports bike.
10-4, that sounds like him.
Do you know how to get there?
Yeah, it's I go there a few times on family holidays.
Okay. He should turn his lights off.
He should? Is he going to? I doubt it.
Oh, there he goes.
Damn it.
Okay.
178-036, 38-10. It's a Blaine County Sheriff's Office. Fuck.
178-217. What's the postal there, Kevin?
This could be 2005. We came up empty-handed here. We have to broaden our search now.
We gotta head into the city. I'm gonna head to 501 now in the city.
Wait. Hey, where did that guy say that he heard?
He said that they were going to Chilliad.
They got Chilliad?
They're here. I'm sure that they're here.
I'm gonna go up the mountain. I'm gonna go up the mountain.
Okay, last message I got from her, she said she thinks she's in the city.
Okay, but if that guy heard Chilliad, then I'm going up the mountain.
Alright, you keep going up the mountain.
You guys go to the city if you want, but I'm going up to the mountain.
Where else would they be up in the mountain, though?
The cable car place?
Have you ever been on the mountain?
We're going up the mountain. I don't know how we're gonna make it up here in this, but we'll try.
Well, these new ones are all-wheel drive, aren't they?
This one is, yes, but... the suspension's been lowered, so we'll see what happens.
Well, it's probably not going to help that you got all this weight on one side.
I mean, it has turbo, so it has more power. We may have to run.
So God, that's my worst fucking nightmare, Niall.
I know. Hopefully we won't.
The
run.
Last time I was on this mountain, I was on my scooter and they had to get Air One over here.
Yo, put it in all-wheel
drive.
Put it in four-wheel drive. Hit the buttons, put it in four-wheel drive, come on. Ah, there we go.
So now we got some traction. So don't bottom it out, no.
Oh, man.
Oh, that's a danger cat.
294-217 direct.
Go ahead.
294-170, we're gonna be en route to the lumber mill. That could also sound like being in the city. You guys head that way as well?
We need to ditch it.
294, repeat.
I'm gonna be headed up the mountain.
Extraordinarily fast.
Yep.
Alright, let's run.
Let's run.
Yeah.
Oh man, that's so far down. Hey, keep an eye out for the kitten. Yeah. Keep an eye out for the mountain lions. If you see them, shoot them.
Damn it! I don't wanna fire a weapon up here. What if he hears it? Shit.
You have a point, but I mean that's the only way we're not gonna die. Come on, Francis. You got this. Come on, you got this.
I need the power of Odin. Oh, shit.
No, Francis, come on. Come on, bud. You got this. Come on. Just keep pushing. Keep pushing. Come on. We're doing 4-8. Come on, keep pushing.
Oh my god, I'm sweating so bad.
Yo, we're doing it for 4-8. Keep pushing. You good? I'm keeping my eyes out for my online. Come on, yes. I think we're halfway there. Come on, keep pushing. Come on, bud. You got this, Francis. Yes. Come on.
Yes. Oh, Francis.
Come on, Francis. You got this. Oh man, come on.
This fucking sucks.
Come on, you got this. Put it in 418. You got this. Come on. Oh man.
So, I got a question.
Yeah, what's up?
How the fuck didn't we take the helicopter?
I seem to recall what happened last time I tried to take you up in a helicopter.
What happened?
The bird is broke. Oh shit.
Oh, no,
I'll,
Jim,
I'll show you're not
that
heavy anymore. Oh god, come on, that's almost there. Yeah. Oh my god. Remember, keep an eye out for mountain lions, man. Watch out.
Yeah, I'm looking.
I'll buy you anything when we get back down, alright? I'll get you anything when we get down.
At this point, I want 16 cases of Gatorade and 6 gallons of water.
I'll get you it, don't worry. Come on. Just keep pushing.
I heard him. I know damn well he heard that if he's up here.
Yeah, it could have been.
The front blue door is locked.
Could have been a hunter, man. Come on.
10 foot.
This is the most useless fucking fence in the world.
Tell me about it.
Hey.
Dude, I can't run. I need a walk, man. Fuck, Francis, don't leave me, bro. Fuck, Francis, bro. Oh, fuck. Jesus, man, come on. Oh shit, Francis, you good?
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah, I'm okay. Just loose your rock and sand.
Oh, Francis, oh. Come on, bud.
That was almost dangerous. We're almost here.
County 170, I'm gonna be 897.
Yo, Francis, just come up the popper. Come on.
No, not
oh, Francis, just come
that's
up the puff.
Not recommended.
Come on, let's just go up the puff.
That's not recommended right here.
I did you almost there. Oh, man, come on. The sun's coming out, man.
We're losing the cover of darkness.
Oh, fuck. Yeah. Right, let's be quiet.
It doesn't help that I fucking chose the brightest goddamn shirt in my wardrobe.
Oh shit, man. Oh god, it's so bright.
294 to 217 direct.
294, good.
Have you turned up anything up in the mountains up there?
Okay. Right, let's come up with a game plan.
Be advised, Francis and
I just... Do you want to go right, I'll go left?
Just made out to the top.
Yeah. 10-9 that? Couldn't hear you.
We just made it up to the top. We're going to be checking the cable car piece now.
Tedbo, have you found anything up at the cable cars?
That's 10-4, I've got them. We're going to be up at the cable cars. See, I thought they're gonna be out on the beam. I'm gonna be out with two. It's gonna, John's gonna be here, and so is Taylor. Francis, put your gun away, man. Put your gun away, Francis. Come on. Jerk. Fuck. Jerk, do you hear me?
Yeah.
I thought we need a truck or something to get up here. We had to run. Jack! Oh man. Jack, do you hear me?
No, don't.
Jack! What are you doing, Jack? Why are you doing this?
Leave her be. What? She's happy. She doesn't need you.
Why are you doing this, Jack?
What's your location?
Why are you doing this?
Because you are trying to control her. She doesn't like you.
South 11,
she's happy now. We're getting married tomorrow.
What's your location?
Hey, Jack. I'm not trying to control her, right? I'm just I'm trying to help her out, okay? You don't have to do this, Jack. Why are you down there?
Yes, sir.
Sweetie.
Give me a mission, Ralph.
Please, just tell
me. Hey, Perm, sir.
I can do the time for what I've done,
I got a car up
for
here
assaulting that bloke,
side.
But not
stand
if you're not going to be waiting for me.
A bit of a mountain lion problem here.
So who's next to you? Is that Francis or John?
How's it going? You know how much running we had to do? So much running.
Are you at the mission room? I'll be there in 2 miles.
What is with the gun, man? It'll need
that,
will you?
Murder ready? 10-4.
Holy shit.
Hey, Perm, sir, I'll get it spooled up. You can get one helmet, one extra helmet and a set of ears for a civilian. Hey, Perm, sir. Small, medium, or large? Small. Affirm.
But my reception be pretty bad.
I'll be right back. Andreas 511, show myself and 217 activating as Air 1. We're going to be November 108, Sierra Oscar. We'll be full mission capable. We're at about 2 mics.
Okay.
We're going to have 1 to the 1012.
For bit advisors, there's about 4 people at the cable car place now.
Look, she doesn't need your help. She's perfectly fine with me. Babe, tell
Wait.
Them. Okay? Tell them.
Niall, just don't look. This is a stressful situation. I'm ready to get off of here, but you know that we have a duty to protect and serve. I just want to get off of here.
I know. 1-8. Jack, can you at least let her come back over here? Can you come off?
Can
you come off the walker?
She's going nowhere near you.
Jack, can you come off the walkway? It's not safe, man.
No.
It's not safe, man.
Sweetie, I love you.
Jack.
Tell them to leave us. I'm gonna make you happy.
Jack, drop the pistol. Drop the pistol, Jack.
No, I'm not dropping it.
Listen.
Drop the pistol, Jack.
You gotta do this. You're only making the situation worse.
Oh.
Let's just go up there.
Didn't mean to do that.
Hey!
And we'll settle it.
Will you be waiting for me? That's all
yes,
I need to know.
Yes.
I'll
be. Jack, look.
Jack, listen. Just drop the pistol, man. Come
I
on.
Can't do this.
Shut the
You're
fuck
insane.
Up.
Jack, drop the pistol,
what?
Bro. Drop the pistol. I don't.
Everything I've done for you.
Jack, listen to her.
I bought you a house.
Jack, listen to her. Taylor, tell him.
Jack, you need.
Honey, please.
Francis, stop back
you.
A bit.
Okay. I can't
step
do
back
this.
A bit, Francis.
Not
step
not
back a bit.
Without you.
Jack, drop the pistol. Jack, drop the pistol, man. I don't. Come on. Don't want anyone to get hurt. Drop the pistol.
Sweetie, final answer. I'm only going to ask this once more. I love you. Please. Be mine. Tell him to leave us alone and we can live happily ever after. Please. Tell them. Tell them, please. 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 Please tell them.
Jack, drop the pistol. I'm not going to ask you again.
I'm sorry.
Shut up!
Time for a bit of advice, he's armed with a pistol. Drop the pistol, Jack.
Come on, tell them.
Taylor, tell them.
I can't, Jack. Jack, just drop the pistol, please.
Jack, listen to her.
Do you at least love me?
Jack, listen to her.
As a person, yes. Your life means something to me.
That's not what I mean.
Jack!
I want to marry you.
Drop
Do
the
you love me?
I'm sorry, Jack. I can't.
You ungrateful...
Jack, what? Jack,
After
drop the pistol!
I've done...
Drop the pistol,
and
now!
This is how
Jack!
You
drop the pistol!
Me.
Jack.
Drop the pistol, Jack!
I want you to know one thing.
Jack, drop the pistol.
What happens next is on you.
Drop the pistol, Jack.
Oh, God!
Shots fired. Jack Jones is down. Jack Jones is down. He aimed a pistol at us. Renee, you good?
294, repeat.
Shots fired. Shots back down.
Oh, my ears.
Renee, you good?
Don't touch the gun. Do not touch.
36, come down here. 36, come down here.
Don't move.
Go get this pistol. Oh, fuck, man. Shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
I got the pistol. You guys good?
Fuck. Teddy, you good?
I need to get out of here. Niall.
Get her back. Get her back.
Taylor.
Super.
Taylor, hey, Taylor, come back to me. Come on.
Oh, God.
My man's shaking.
Yeah, what's up?
You'll need this. Two were fired.
He's alright. He'll be alright.
Alright.
Oh, fuck.
Get off of here, please.
Yeah, let's get off of here. But be careful. Oh my God, my hands are shaking. You alright, Taylor?
We got one down.
Oh shit. Are you okay?
I want to go home, Niall.
So do I. Oh, fuck, I don't want to do that.
No breathing, no
pulse. Oh, fuck. I don't want to do that.
See, if it means anything to you, I don't think your rounds killed him. I think mine did.
I know, it was definitely mine. It was definitely mine, Francis.
I don't care who shot him.
Fuck. I had to. Oh, fuck.
How did you guys get up here?
We ran. My charger got stuck. I was trying to take the charger, it got stuck, so we had to run.
I can't believe he's dead.
I can't believe I did that. Fuck. I didn't want to do that. I didn't want anyone to get hurt.
Thank fucking God you're alive. Where's Pindell?
I texted her. I don't want to shoot him.
I was wondering if Barnswallow got my text.
Oh yeah, he definitely
did. The suspect's going to be Signal 7. He's got multiple gunshot wounds. He's out on the cable car lift over there.
I'm with an officer down.
There. You'll need that for your evidence.
Yeah, thanks.
I'm sorry,
you guys,
okay?
I guess you call it coroner vac capable.
I thought we were in the city, but...
Yeah, he was determined that you were in the city. I guess you told him that you were most likely going to be up here.
Dude, my gut was staying up here.
Yeah, that was... It wouldn't
mill.
Be in serious.
My gut was up here, man.
Well, I can do it.
I didn't want to have to shoot him.
All right.
Barnswallow, oh God, is it good to see you? What?
Stop! What? Stop it! She almost just died.
I'm not.
Stop being disapproving, down right now.
I'm.
Jesus.
Your fault.
This isn't my fault, man. My fault. Oh, he's saying it's my fault, Taylor.
It's none of your faults. It's his, it's Jack's. The guy's insane. I mean, Niall left to go get groceries, and all of a sudden he pulls up, and he comes out and he starts talking about how he was sorry and he wanted to apologize for attacking Niall.
Didn't even get groceries.
And he gives me these, like, bouquet of flowers, and I turn around, I go to put him in the house.
Dude, I am shaking so much right now.
And the next thing I know, I'm passed out. Take the cable car up here.
Dude, I am shaking.
Oh god, no, are you kidding? I'd fall.
Dude, we had to run up here, man.
We ran halfway up the fucking mountain. Oh, do you know how bad my bunions feel?
Yeah, well, we did get a report from traffic control saying to be careful. They were showing tremors.
What's this? Six, I got direct notification. There's an officer down. I'm gonna be headed that way.
Oh, Joe. Am I happy to see you right now, Joe? Fuck, man.
Yeah, I'm sure. You knew you were coming.
I think I heard there was an officer down.
Don't you think they need a helicopter?
511, fire up the bird.
Oh, where the fuck
is here we go!
Oh my god.
Why are we letting him pilot?
I don't know.
The guy can barely walk.
You know, that's what they told me when I joined BCSO.
Well, Bonsoir. Dude.
Don't talk to me.
I'm fucking happy you're here, man.
Don't talk to me. What do you mean you're happy I'm here? I got here and
I am fucking happy you're here, bro. Don't question it. No question, man.
Well, it looks like you're walking. We've only got room for one more. Let's go west.
No, we can do that thing we did last time.
Oh.
Air one requested.
We can do what we did last time.
Chiliad. Niner, 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 five.
Hold on, miss.
Copy,
niner. Oh, God. Please don't. I'm so done with today.
We have him, don't worry. Alright, sit on the middle seat, Russ.
One day it will no longer be my job.
Alright, just sit on the middle seat. Let's go, Franny.
Alright.
Where's the officer?
He's taking the dirt bike. Let's go.
No, the other officer who's down, who needs a fucking medevac.
Who is it? Is it 170?
I don't know. I just heard officer down.
369 full direct.
I didn't see anyone back there. I don't think Jack shot.
No,
I don't think it was a shot.
Who's the officer that's down? Where's he at?
Down by a
school. Oh, 10-4, I see him. Joey, he's down by the charger. You see him? Right in front of us.
Hang on, we're gonna catch some G's!
Alright, Joe. 36, do you have any flares to mark a landing zone? Does anyone else down there have any?
Big bait.
Joe, what? Wait. B6, what are his current injuries right now?
Stand by, I'm not down there with him yet. I'm still trying to make my way to my mouth.
That's helpful.
Break, I got a.
Your brother can land this.
He can, don't worry, Zeta. Sure, just put her down.
I'm trying. Hey, don't.
No,
don't,
Joe,
shush.
Joe, this is a good spot. Just put it down. Slight slope, but it's a good spot. Going. Ooh, okay.
Ooh!
Okay. They go up, I'll see if they can move that tower. Jay, go up, see if they move the tower.
I need you guys to move that Tahoe, please. I see what I can do.
Looking at all that blood.
What happened?
The fucking cat got me.
They tried to climb the mountain and
I barely made it up
that
damn hill. No, it's my leg.
Oh, okay, thank God.
God, hate for it to be your mustache, Joseph.
I see a future argument coming between. I see a future argument coming between Miss Spendale and Deputy Barnsalo about mustaches.
Oh, we're gonna be arguing a lot about a lot more later.
Wait, do you want?
Do
you guys want to get him up and in the bird and then just get him out to the field boats?
Yeah, that's about the only way you're gonna get him down this mountain safely.
Yep.
And quickly.
Yeah, we've commandeered this Sanchez, and then we're gonna take it down. It's my turn to drive, Franny. Hop on.
Alright.
What am
oh
I
god,
doing?
We're gonna be doing fucking wheelies.
You can take the helicopter down with West, since you know where she was, Clouseau.
Why are you being so rude?
I just witnessed the cop run his head over.
Oh, he got close, but not, he didn't quite.
No.
Wait,
my
let's
eyes.
Get him up.
Lost his head.
Yo, I'll get the backboard and then we'll load him up.
Let me know when.
West, are you? Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah,
honestly,
get that under him for.
I don't know what
it is.
I really want to get home. Yeah, I don't blame
you.
Let's
get him up and.
If you.
Ready?
Okay. When all this is over, can
okay, look at that.
I just drive
it? Okay, here we go.
I'm sorry, I couldn't hear you over there, fucking dick.
Spool up, boys!
He's so heavy! Oh, all of a sudden.
Yeah.
You guys taking the helicopter?
Oh, Jesus.
I need
a cop to ride with me.
I mean, I can get my charger
like
down and you ride with me if you want, but.
Need a co-pilot.
I do have
there
my Tahoe.
Go.
Yeah.
One, niner, 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 five, niner, niner, eight, niner.
Get out of here!
Taking
West.
Jesus.
West, get in the helicopter.
Postal 3002.
Go in the helicopter.
Okay.
Oh no, okay.
Whoa.
Never mind.
It's fine.
5-11, just go.
Why?
5-11, just go. 5-11, go.
They can hear us over their loud rotors.
Joe, go!
Oh my god!
Go!
Holy shit! I don't wanna die!
Go!
Oh my god! I have.
Oh my god. Okay.
So are we just leaving these cars here, or?
I need to help them get them. They've got like a special kind of wreckage which comes up here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I was like, my Tahoe kind of struggled, but,
360 units on the ground. Make sure my car gets back safe, thanks.
10-4, can you tow come take it?
Honestly? It's been a fucking night. I'm gonna hike.
You gonna hike? Watch out for mountain lions.
I'm gonna hike.
Watch out for mountain lions.
I think my Tahoe's down there, I think.
Yeah, it will be.
Yeah, I'm gonna go on a hike.
Alright, be careful of mountain
lions. Honestly, I don't think I can get my car down, so I may have to join you.
Yard
if I could get one transport to go down there. The suspension's fucked. Fuck, man. Oh! Yo, she just fell. Okay.
Let's go drive. Yeah, I'm fine. I just slipped. I'm good.
Okay. Are you sure?
Yes, I'm fine. Oh, Jesus.
Oh.
That's why I said I'm fine.
I made it.
Just make sure you're fine, you know.
Go drive down the mountain. I'm fine.
Okay, just... No, I'd hate to know what Barnswater would do to me if you weren't.
Oh, he fucking left me up there. He's gonna fucking atone for his sins.
Oh, that's... Don't fall. Oh my god! Dude, I saw a slip, bro. There's no units available.
Any available units that are coming down
the Chilliad
Hill right now towards the
Lumberyard? You know, I don't believe we do. I can come if you want, but I'm not in a patrol car. What's up, Chad? I just had to shoot someone. Holy fuck, bro. Like, dude, my heart was actually pumping. My heart was pumping so fucking much. My hands were shaking. If this was a movie, you'd watch it. Dude, I'm 100% making that into a video for YouTube. This is gonna turn into a video for YouTube. 100%. Ice. As soon as I shot him, my hands started shaking. And my hands are shaking now just thinking about it. Holy fuck. Yeah. I'm not even on duty and I had to shoot him. Shit, man. I'm turning the radio off. I am not. Oh my god. I killed the guy, yes. I killed the guy. I shot with my off-duty weapon. I had my off-duty weapon on me, so... Oh, fuck, man. My heart is pumping just thinking about it. Oh my god. I just want to go home and just... That's what I want to do right now. I just want to go home. Tonight has been crazy. You'll chat with me after stream? Yeah, I need to go back to my Discord after the stream. I'm hiding from you guys. I'm in a different Discord, so I'm hiding. But... Fuck. Mama just killed a man. Put a gun against his head. Put my trigger, now he's dead. Mama. If I just began, god damn it. Okay, Chad, I don't know how long I'm gonna be. Yeah. Not sure how much more we have of this, but... Oh my god, we'll see. We'll see what happens. I'm gonna edit this up and upload it to YouTube later. This is gonna be great. This is going to be great. Mama! Oh no, you got that song somewhere in my head now. Damn! Oh fuck. Now you want to sing down a voice chat? Yeah, I know, right? I can't help falling in love. Ugh. Stop putting songs in my head. Oh man. Go pick up Taylor. It's fun, yeah.
It's not very shit that Marcus has.
No, you can't put your filthy hand on my booty cheek. Can't even take my vacation.
God, I haven't seen a good movie in like 10 years.
She upstairs.
I need a man.
Damn it, Joy! Oh, fuck.
Diet sodas are actually.
God damn it.
Life shit, ain't it?
Yeah, it's some fine woman up ahead. What's up?
Okay, that didn't work. Oh yeah, it did. The cop no stop doesn't exist with this guy.
Niall!
Joe!
Don't worry, we're buying a house. We're looking at houses right now. Krista, say hi, she's on the phone.
Hi.
Say hi louder.
I heard her.
Hi.
Okay. Alright, well.
What?
No, I'm talking to Niall. Bye, Niall!
Bye, Joe!
Bye, Garland.
Jesus Christ, it's been a fucking day and a half.
Are we going home?
Yeah.
Oh shit, did you leave? Miss Pindell on the mountain?
I tried offering her a lift, but she wanted to walk. Like,
she walked.
Yeah. The amount of times I was like, hey, get in my car, I'll take you down, and she just refused.
Okay, well, I was kind of hoping I could talk to her, but I don't know where she's at.
I don't know where she's at either. I don't know if she went and met back up with the Barnswallow or... I don't know, he seems pretty mad at me for some reason.
I sent her a text, maybe she'll have us come pick her up.
Maybe. What happened when I was gone, Tay?
I don't know. Like I said, you left for the grocery store, and Jack, he showed up, and I apparently he had been watching us, Niall. Like, he knew where the house was.
Well, Barnswallow ran his name in the system, and his address is... It was our house.
Are you serious?
Yeah. He set his address to our house, so...
He showed up and... Like, he came over and he started talking about how... You remember that night at the bar when he, you know... knocked us out?
Vaguely, yeah.
Well, he started apologizing for that. And he was saying how he was sorry and that, he wanted to make amends, and he tried to ask me out again, and I, of course, I had to say no. I barely know the guy. And he goes back to his car and grabs flowers, I think it was, oh god, everything's so blurry now. He grabs flowers and he comes back to me, and just as I turn around, he just grabbed me, and it was just dark. That was it. That was all I remembered. And then I woke up and I wasn't at our house anymore. Shit. I can't believe he's dead.
I can't believe I shot him. All I wanted him to do was just drop the gun, you know?
I think we all had to do what we needed to do tonight.
I mean, I had no other choice, you know? Like, if I didn't, he was gonna shoot me. He aimed it right at me.
I'm saying is that I'm glad it was him and not you.
I think all I can say is I'm glad I'm a cop, you know. I'm glad I went through the training, and
yeah, that could have been messy without it.
I'm glad I at least had the composure to, you know, hold off until he points at it.
Like I said, I think everything we did, we had to. The guy was insane. There's nothing else that we could have said.
I'm just glad you're not hurt.
He took a pretty good swing on me, but I'm fine.
You sure? Did you get checked out by the doctors?
Yeah, they tossed some meds my way, but I didn't really want to deal with them. I signed the papers and I left.
Well, I've been cleared to go back to work next week, so I mean... I don't know if you want to take a few days off or what, but I mean, if you take a few days off, then I guess I'll take a few days off as well.
I'll get through this. It's just, I might need a couple days. Right now, I just want to get home.
Completely understand.
Poor Francis. I saw him up there.
I mean, you saw where this car was on the hill, right? When we landed our one.
Yeah, I can imagine. It's not really made for the top of a freaking mountain. Oh, that was way too high up.
I tried to get this up here, but even four-wheel drive, it doesn't make it. We had to leave the car and just run up, so...
You guys had to run all the way up there?
Yeah. I guess that's another reason to be grateful that... There's expectations in being an RDO, you know, like...
I'm sure it was probably a little easy for you, but poor Francis.
I felt so bad for the guy. And I kept encouraging him, you know. I did what I had to do to get him up there. Okay. How do I know they're gonna run that stop sign? In sectors, after I shot him, my hands just started shaking. Like, I couldn't hold my controller, I couldn't hold my mouse, I couldn't hold my keyboard, like the push to talk or anything. My hands were shaking so much. How did I know that AI was going to run that stop sign as well, eh? Oh, man. Yeah, because it's AI, exactly. Like, I'm using my indicator every now and again, but not all the time. It's still better than never using it.
I want to say that I'm glad to be home, but this is where it started.
I don't think we need to worry about anything anymore.
Oh, wait, I guess not.
Which one was it, Sitlin? I did.
Niall?
Yeah.
I'm gonna ask you this one thing, and I'm really hoping for the best.
What is it?
Did you get my milk and cookies? Cause I could really use some right now.
Yes, I did.
Chocolate chip?
Yep. I got those, but I didn't manage to get any groceries. So I bought a load of other stuff. What do I give her first? What do I give up first?
No, I guess we'll just have to.
But should we call it indicator because it indicates where we want to go? Yeah, give her the phone. I got you this. It's an upgrade.
Oh, yeah, I guess that's a lot better than the one I got. Oh, no.
Oh, God. That's never good news.
Hard one, Swallow. Come on.
Let's go, babe.
Wait! Barnswallow, you're not gonna ask if I'm okay or anything?
He's being an asshole.
I can see that.
You okay, Miss Pindu?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh my God. Stay safe, guys.
What was that even all about?
He's ridiculous right now. Oh my God. Did he buy his home in Asia or like?
I don't. God. Why can't I just like? What's his problem? He wasn't the one who was kidnapped. He wasn't the one who was beat and pushed around and proposed by some stranger you don't even know.
I don't know, I guess this is just one of those things you're never gonna understand. I'm so glad you're okay, bro. Oh my god.
Then they'll just text me. Apparently they're going through something. Yeah, that explains why he's so...
The what?
Probably explains why he's in a bad mood. Apparently they're going through something.
Oh. Yeah, I guess this doesn't help.
I don't know, but you think he'd be able to separate, I don't know, relationships and... priorities? Am I not more than... whatever. That's...
No, I'm kind of impressed I didn't message my brother at all today about any of this.
Oh god, I think I'm gonna be sick.
You okay? You okay?
Today to be over.
Gonna get changed.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna go in for the night.
Yeah. Let's see. Oh my god, I have to go so far. I'm glad you're okay.
Me too. Okay, I'm gonna go take a shower and Don't go too far, okay?
I won't. I'm gonna stay in the yard. Oh fuck, man. Holy shit, this whole RP has been, there have been a lot of emotions that have gone through this RP today. There has been a lot of emotions. Jenna. Oh my god. Guys. I'm gonna end it here, guys. This is... this has been a crazy stream. Chris, thank you so much for that bit. I really appreciate it. Guys, thank you so much for hanging out and watching this stream today. I love you all so much. I have gone through so many emotions today, but... you guys are amazing. I love you. Stay awesome, and I will see you tomorrow for another amazing stream. You guys are amazing. I'll see you next time. You guys are so fucking amazing. I can't thank you guys enough for the support and everything. I love you guys so much, and peace!
You're in a smoky room, babe. You were a Burberry tank, some dark black pants. Cause you were so fine that I got paralyzed when I looked you in the eyes. How do we end up here tonight? We just shot to tequila, you started Mula Selena. We move side to side. Are we young style, girl? Do you turn around and look at me with those dark, dark eyes? Stars above the sky. I'm addicted to you tonight. The story is written for you and I. You stole my heart right away the night. I'm the stars above the sky. I'm a
faster.